Today is Friday, May 22nd at 3:40 in the afternoon. And we're going to start this YAML motor with the serial number right there. That's visible and focused. Alright, we'll start it up.